Paul, no, and Elvira, Aaron is helping Elvira. So, Elvira, since we last spoke, what's new? Elvira, is it
Emira,
right?
Emira,
sorry.
I have candles this time.
Yeah.
Beeswax.
So, your products are soaps and candles?
Candles.
Soaps and candles.
Mainly natural products, so the wax also is beeswax and soap wax.
I see.
Not paraffin.
I see.
And I have these wax scent tablets, scent
wow.
sachets.
So the shapes also have changed and the range also has changed.
Range also has changed.
You spend the pandemic seriously
learning,
relearning, unlearning. What's the biggest challenge of making soaps in Goa today? Getting raw material or finding a market or?
Yeah, get raw material.
I see. Finding the market is not so much of a challenge.
Once you have your client base, then not
okay.
really an issue because through word of mouth you get
yeah.
orders. So that's
okay. word of mouth.
Yeah, word of
mouth. Advertising doesn't pay, no? It's too costly.
It does, but yeah, it is costly.
What kind of advertising? Local or?
Through social media.
Social media.
Instagram, Facebook.
Instagram. Social media.
Social media, mainly WhatsApp.
Yeah.
Status updates.
I see.
That helps a lot.
I see. It reaches a target audience.
Not really, but fair enough.
Yeah,
it's
close to that.
Yes.
Plus, it's inexpensive, no?
Yes, it's inexpensive.
They are not so tight on charging and all. No? Facebook has some crazy rules where they say that, you know.
You have to pay.
No. They just say, we'll check your ad and things like that. No.
So, and then they don't promote it at all. Yeah. That is also another issue with Facebook.
Not only don't promote, see, that's one thing, but I've noticed even if I'm posting general things about events, no?
Yeah.
They'll treat it as a seller kind of thing. And even if it's unpriced, you know.
Yes.
So then they'll say
it
like...
It doesn't reach out to a...
Yeah. But still, you just get put off by that delay. But,
yeah.
But on the other, on the plus side, you can reach an audience, people
yes.
whom you would have otherwise.
Yes.
So this is what?
These are made like for Halloween specials.
Okay.
Then these are some sugar scrub soaps.
Okay.
And like Batman, Superman.
Meant for naughty boys.
Then
you have how many kids?
I have two kids.
Age?
8 and 6.
Boys?
Two girls. Yeah,
daughters.
I'm also going to have something called as Advent candles. I've not got it today.
What candles?
Advent candles.
Advent.
So it'll be like 3 purple, 1 pink and 1 white. One
I
Christmas
see.
Candle. So maybe next Tuesday onwards I'll start promoting it.
Very nice.
For Advent. Then I have these coconut shell candles.
I see.
Jar candles also.
So this is actual coconut shell?
Coconut shell, yes.
I see. Very nice. What wax?
This is beeswax.
Sourced from?
Beeswax. I get it from Bombay, Delhi. Not in Goa, it's not available. It's very expensive. That's the cost of the
product. A lot of people were complaining about the lack of raw materials in Goa.
Yes.
Right from bakery to a whole lot of things here.
They hardly produce any.
And even if
dependent on
outside.
To my
and even if we produce, that competition is not there, no? The competitive prices are not there, no? So then it escalates.
Thank you. So
anything
much.
Else that I forgot to ask you or other things?
These are just something like the Christmas candles.
Okay.
The villa candles here. The Christmas here, the jars, the natural lip balms are here.
I see.
For gifting and all.
Really
natural lip
balms. Lip balms made out of?
Shea butter, beeswax, almond oil, coconut oil, castor oil, and.
Kokum butter used to be promoted once, no? Kokum.
In a hard, solidified form.
Yeah, kokum.
Yes.
Which
Coke
was the old traditional.
Yes.
Traditional.
Yeah.
In fact, it's described in some old books, you know, they call it Goa butter. So they used to apparently process the kokum seeds and reduce it.
Yes. So that's mainly used in a lot of my products.
I see.
It's used in the lip balms, in the solid perfumes, in the
face
salves.
All the best.
Thank you so much.